Game came at 4-2. Desmond through the hands of Tony. Right into the hands of Kendrick Nunn. Kendrick Nunn, who had a couple of really good seasons with Miami, was not retained as a free agent. First year with the Lakers, and he has not.